This is Houston. He's an 8-month-old German Shepherd mix. Watch. Good. 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 Yes. At first, I take a piece of food. It's called reactive behavior. And I go, watch. No, you drop the piece. I drop the piece. Watch. Good. 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 Yes. Anyway, I touch his mouth. I call it a swoop. Fast as I can. Watch. Good. While he's doing it, good means keep doing it. Good. Good. Yes. That's the clicker. 1-1000, 2-1000. He gets a piece of food fast with his nose up so I don't lose that eye contact. Now, it's called reactive behavior if he follows the food. Now, if he just sits and looks at me, hey, watch. Hey, good. Hey, good. 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 Yes. When I say yes, I never pay from the pocket. I bring it upstairs and I give it to him because I don't want that nose in the pocket with the food. Houston, heel. Good heel. Good heel. Good heel. If he thinks I'm going left, I go the opposite. Heel. Look how loose I'm keeping the leash. Heel. When I go slow, I take baby steps. Heel. He's at the point, if he thinks I'm going to stop, he'll sit automatically. Heel. Come on, Houston. Good heel. Good heel. Here, we'll bust the move. Heel. Good. Come on, buddy. Good. Good. If you work him faster, he's happier. Heel. Good heel. And he also doesn't have a chance to smell all the roses. Come on. Heel. Good heel. Good. 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 Back. Sit. Good. And there's the eye contact. Good. 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 Yes. 1-1000, 2-1000. Close to him. Heel. Good heel. Heel. This next one can save your dog's life if you practice it enough. It's either a sit or a down in motion. Back. See the rear adjust. Heel. Good. Good. Sit. You have a long line on your dog and he's running around and he's not going to listen and you say no sit, it's a good chance he'll sit if you practice that, and when you get there he'll have a handle. Yes. Heel, Houston. Good heel. Heel. Watch the left turn how you kind of get the rear to adjust. Back. Heel. Good. 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 Sit. Good. 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 Yes. Touch my chin, give it to him in front of him. If I give it in front of me, that nose is going to be in his pocket. I choke up on the leash here. I'm going to snap away from the food if I need to. I give my command before my hand moves. Off. Take it. Off. Take it. Good boy, good boy. He almost laid down. If I'm too hard with the pressure, got to watch that. Off. Good sitting. Good. I want to touch, and I want his head to come up, and I want him to look at me. Good. Good. I don't want to be going like this. I don't want to cause him to lay down. Houston, heel. Good heel. Good heel, baby. Watch the rear adjust. Back. Good. Good. Heel. It's like one of those big fire engines where they have somebody steering on the back. Back. See the rear? Heel. Sit. Stay means Alan's leaving. I keep one hand above his head. If it's had food in it, I don't want it down here. I want it just enough where I can say no sit if I need to. So this isn't a distraction. I fold it up. Stay is a chop. It means Alan's leaving. Now, normally when I say heel, I start with my left foot so he sees movement. When I do stay, I start with my right foot. Stay. Good sit. Good sit. Good sit. I never touch food in front. Good sit. Good sit. Yes. Deliver from upstairs. Stay. Good sit. Good sit. Good sit. Now, if he starts getting distracted, I'd rather go back and pay. Like, there's my dog in the crate. Good, good, yes. Stay. Now, I don't want him to know. Sit. Good, good, good. I'm going to get to here, and I'm going to cheat a little bit. I'm going to take a piece of food. I'm going to put it in his mouth, and I'm not going to let go of it. Yes. Until I get all the way around. Houston, heel. Good heel. Come on, heel. Good. 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 Watch the rear adjust on these. Back. Watch his left rear leg. Back. Good. Good. See that cross step? Heel. Good. Good. Houston, heel. Sit. Down. Good down. Or down. I would like him to roll to his hip in the back. I call that a calm down. If his elbows come up, no. Down. Watch. Good. Good. I want the elbows down. Good down. And also, he's not in what I consider a calm down until he rolls to his hip in the back. Maybe if I make a correction, no, down. Sometimes he can pull one foot, no, down. And there, he rolls to his hip in the back. That's a calm or down. Now I'm watching to see if his elbow starts to come up. Off. Take it. Now he actually curled up into a calmer down there.
Off.
No, no, down. Up. No, down. Now see, when I've used that harsher tone, he almost rolled to his back, which I don't want him to do. Watch. Good, good, yes. Very sensitive to corrections from the handler, even with your voice. Good, down. Off. No, down. Come on. Good, down. Good. Take it. I'll do one exercise with food on another the next tape, showing you kind of how I work with that. Neil, this one I call the recall game sit. It starts from a sit stay. He's facing me. I separate, I use my food, and I want him to come fast and sit close. Houston, here, back up fast, stop. Lure him closer, sit. Watch, good, 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 good. This is a well-disciplined sit. If he takes his eye off me, it's at. Yes. Here's a left finish. I want him to follow my left foot and a piece of food. Houston, heel. Drop my left foot back, get him all the way back to the food, turn him in, keep the food in front of him, sit. That's a left finish. Same exercise in motion is called call to front. Yep. I'm walking, he sees ducks or geese, I back up with a little tug if I need it. Here, sit. Good, 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 yes. Now, for right finish, eventually I wiggle my hip and they go around me like this. I need him to follow my right foot and I'm not just gonna drop it back, I'm gonna act like I'm walking towards the wall. Houston, right. And as soon as he gets behind me, I switch hands, bring my feet together, and he comes and sits right next to me. That's Houston. Thanks a lot.